327. Bev, I really tried to bring that John's Children song, but that's a terrible song. I could not make it sound good. This one I can make sound good. In fact, I think I can make this one sound really good if I don't mess it up. All right, so I'm going to play it for you. Here you go. Go get your uke. I'm playing in G, and it's standard. It's like G, E minor, C, and D. All right. Love this song. Prince of players, pawn of none, born with steel reins on the heart of the sun, a gypsy explorer of the New Jersey heights, exalted companion of those T-Rex Knights. He's a dandy in the underworld, a dandy in the underworld. When will he come up for air? Will anybody ever care? Old 18, yeah, exiled he was to the deserted kingdoms of a mythical Oz, and a distraction he wanted to destruction he fell. Now it forever stalks the ancient mansions of hell. He's a dandy in the underworld, dandy in the underworld. When will he come up for air? Will anybody ever care? Lovers left him and his usual span, and he cries in the dungeons and tries to repent, but changes a monster, changing his heart, but he'll freeze away his summers in his underground yard. He's a dandy in the underworld, dandy in the underworld. When will he come up for air? And will anybody ever care? One more. He's a dandy in the underworld. Dandy in the underworld. When will he come up for air? And will anybody ever care? Thanks, folks.